actually, these three schools, I would say, each of them have their own, I would say, good points. But a kind of facts or the reality of Chinese history, Confucius is this one. Confucius became the core or the main schools of guiding the Chinese way of management for thousands of years. Okay? But on the other hand, for the Taoism and also legalism,